JKA Masters, 1960s. In 1949, disciples of Gichin Funakoshi, the founder of Shotokan and the father of modern karate, officially organized themselves into the Nihon Karate Kyokai. This organization is more commonly known as the Japan Karate Association. The JKA opened its first official dojo in 1955, which was housed within the Katoka Movie Center and was ambitious in its drive to recruit new students. JKA is based strictly on basics and therefore would be very rigid and staunch in its karate. However, it is quite the opposite. Techniques include such diverse moves as hook kicks and leg and hand takedowns, and yet the organization maintains its traditional values. The JKA incorporated free sparring, which was frowned upon by many of the old school karate masters. This created some dissension and the eventual departure of many within the JKA. Despite this upheaval, the JKA continued its practice of free sparring, and by 1950, virtually all the major styles of karate were practicing it in some form or other. This video features top JKA instructors Inoida, Kanazawa, Shirai, Mikami, Okazaki, Abe, Kase, and Nakayama, was formulated from a series of 8mm film. These films were created by the JKA in the early 60s to propagate the organization internationally. As you will see, the complete JKA syllabus, including all parts from basic exercises to kata and the bunkai, meaning of each movement in the kata. These great karateka were all masters and had experienced great accomplishments during their karate careers. Perhaps the finest technician of his time, Kanazawa was also a champion. During the 1957 All Japan Karate Championships, Kanazawa was completed and went on to become the grand champion by winning both the kata and kumite competitions. Kanazawa began his training in 1955 at the Takashuki University and also attained a black belt in judo. Nishiyama was considered by most to be the most technically knowledgeable JKA master. He currently lives in Los Angeles, California. Inoida was born in 1935 and started his karate training at the age of 21. Nakayama Sensei was Inoida's karate teacher. Through hard training and exceptional ability, Inoida entered the All Japan Karate Championships in 1963 and won. Inoida firmly believed that training the makiwara was a staple of karate. A Japanese karate pioneer instructor describes Feiji Kase. He was one of the first high-ranking Japanese karate teachers to instruct in Europe. He continued on to open a dojo in Paris as a branch of the JKA. All of the JKA instructors were in a league of their own. These masters were the basis for the high-quality traditional karateka we now see today. The JKA has made great strides and is largely responsible for karate becoming internationally practiced and cultivated. Even now, the JKA is the main governing body of karate in the world.
Thank you.